Don't let it be you.
No.
So how much are you planning to spend this holiday season? Eric Brotman is here with some practical ways to keep your spending under control and avoid the financial mess that you could get yourself into. Good morning.
Good morning.
So the first one is, if you're not supposed to be shopping at work, don't do it so
well,
you'll have a job.
I've certainly never heard of anyone fired for shopping online at work, but I guess it happens.
It happens.
I guess it happens.
Yeah. All right, so you've got some tips for us for how to control this.
Yeah, I think first and foremost, you have to have a budget. You have to have a sense of what you're going to spend. And the best way to do that, banks have either holiday clubs or Christmas clubs or some kind of a way to save with a separate account that you can fund every paycheck or every month so that when the holidays come, you don't get overwhelmed and have to spend a ton of money you might not have. It's a way to budget and to save.
But you can't do that now.
Well, it's a little late now.
Yeah.
But you can do it for next year, starting
okay.
January 1, as okay. long as you don't carry a credit card debt. If you overspend now, you wind up being behind and you spend the whole year catching up.
Yeah. A lot of people try to spread it out on all their credit cards.
Well, I'm not sure that it makes any difference whether you have one card or four. It's
right.
still going to be a bill you have to pay. So,
right.
To me, it's more about spreading it out from savings and from checking and from other assets if you can, rather than going into debt.
And start early.
Start early because you can take advantage of sales throughout the year. If you know that you have a certain shopping list, you don't have to wait until Black Friday or Cyber Monday to do it. To me, that's a wild time to try and get it all done.
Mm-hmm.
There's other things, too. Credit cards have a lot of different points systems available. And so what I like to do is I like to use the points that I accumulate on my credit card throughout the year and get gift cards with those points and then buy gifts from those stores so that I can give them to folks at the holidays. So at the end of the day, they're still getting a gift. It's not a gift card. But it was paid for completely by points on a credit card.
So who's got some of the best point deals?
I like American Express. I think American Express is terrific. Some people get irritated that it's not accepted every place, but to me it's worth that situation.
So
I like their deal.
So these are points that you've already accumulated throughout the year
shopping? Throughout the year, absolutely.
Like they're going to give you some Omaha Steaks or something?
They'll give you whatever you need, whether it's Pottery Barn, whether it's Omaha Steaks, whether it's you name it, you can get it.
Yeah. Anybody else?
There's a whole laundry list. There's a whole laundry list, but that's my first choice. Every credit card company has some kind of deal, whether it's a shopping or a travel, or you want to use that properly. But to me, the shopping deals, the best way to do it is either to give gift cards or to use them to do the shopping for other folks.
Okay, and you had one more thing you wanted to say.
Yeah, I think one of the most important things is this is a great time of year to be charitable. It's a great time of year to teach your kids that the holiday spirit and giving is also important to those who are needy or who are less fortunate than you are. So it's a great way to not only take tax advantage and give those gifts, but also to do something nice for folks. I like to see gifts that are either homemade or really thoughtful.
Yeah, there's a lady that came on Facebook that said she and her husband are just going to do things instead of putting stuff under the tree, like drive to St. Michael's or do things that they wouldn't normally do, which I think is a nice idea.
If you're shopping for me, I like experiential gifts too. I don't need stuff.
Okay.
I like to experience things.
All right.
Thank you.
Thank you.